Today I want to show you a really interesting feature. It's called What's on Your Screen, and it's only for Android devices and the Google Assistant. Now, of course, you can use the wake word, and then you're going to tap What's on My Screen. Once you do that, you're going to be able to get info from people, movies, music, restaurants, and more. And you're going to need to turn screen search on, and I'll show you how to do that in your tablet in a moment. Now, of course, the question right away is going to be, can I do this on an iPhone or an iOS device? And the answer is basically no, you can't right now. So this is only for Android users. Now I'm going to show you, I'm just going to go ahead and search for Avengers 3 on my Android tablet. Now, my Android tablet is 7.0, but based on the release date of this feature, I would expect this to work all the way back to Android 6.0. I'm doubting 5.0 is going to work at this point. So on my screen now, I obviously have a search screen up for Avengers Infinity War, and I'm going to cast, and then I'm going to bring up my Google Assistant. Now, just to show you here, I'm going to actually physically ask my Google Assistant what's on my screen so that I get a little help indication here. Once I do that, you can see that the Google Assistant actually brings up the opportunity to go to the settings. And what I'll say is it's the right setting screens that you need to go to in order to adjust this. So I'm just going to click on settings right here, right now, so I can show you this read text on screen is what needs to be turned on. It might look slightly different for your Android tablet, but this is essentially what it should look like. Now that I've checked that, I'm actually going to go ahead and ask the Google Assistant what's on my screen. Now, if you don't see the What's on My Screen button, then you can't actually use this feature on the application or the screen that you're on. So just keep that in mind. If it's not showing up, no, you can't use it. I just tapped on What's on My Screen, and up comes a number of different results here. And what I was blown away by here is the different services and the different opportunities that I had to go ahead and click on. So you can see Google, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, images, the cast of the movie itself. So it knew this was all about a movie, and then I can share these results if I'd like. And you can see the IMDb score is there, and they've also shown Age of Ultron on the page as well, with some less links because obviously lots of that social media has gone away since Age of Ultron is the older movie. From here, you can click out and go see different links. So I clicked on cast, and I've gone to, of course, Scarlett Johansson. Who else would I go see? And now I'm on her images, and I say, what's on my screen? And again, I get a number of links for Scarlett Johansson. Now, I will show you, when I clicked on the Twitter link, I ended up on a fan page. For some reason, this is the one that Google has linked to, but ultimately, you're getting a number of different resources just by asking your Google Assistant what's on my page. And I really like this feature, so I wanted to show you guys how to actually use it on your Android tablet.